do one thing. Physically destroy the server with the best gun in the game, and let's rock.
If I had a dollar for every time I got kicked for going absolutely ham in the paint with the M60, I'd have about $324. Alternatively, that's enough money to buy one share of GameStop. Oh, never mind. You cupcakes better listen up, because I'm going to be teaching you how to use this big hunk of metal known as the M60. The M60 is a big bully that's not going to take shit from anybody. The M60 is mean, large, and oh boy is the M60 in charge. I bet if the M60 could speak, it'd be that one kid on Modern Warfare 2 that was screaming that he'd bang your mom into the mic, and he'd actually do it. Now I bet you're sitting there thinking, okay Rice, but can you stop with the jokes and actually tell me how to use this thing? Yeah, there's one thing you're gonna want to do, it's called alternative aim. You slap a green or red laser on this puppy, you press T on your keyboard, and then you aim down the sights. After you do that, the whole lobby's gonna bend to your will by the hands of this wonderful machine. You will become a force to be reckoned with. You will be an object that is unable to be stopped. You will be a mountain that is unable to be moved. No longer will you be the noob that only gets 23 kills a game trying as hard as you can. All you have to do is sit upon a rooftop, aim down the sights with that alt aim, and spray until there's no bullets left. By the time that box magazine is empty, there's gonna be no enemies left on the field, and all you're gonna see is piles of dead bodies. You better make sure that the cleanup crew gets paid handsomely, because after you're done, there's gotta be nothing but red mist. Upon not only destroying your enemies in-game, but destroying their psyche and mental state behind their screen, you will see a prompt in chat by an angry gamer. You will see a little box on the left side of your screen that says, "You're being vote-kicked." Despite everything you may try and do in the chat to make sure that you don't get vote kicked out the lobby, that number counter on the left will rise and rise and rise. Until finally, you're out of the game. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna feel bad. You're gonna think to yourself, is this really worth it? Is it worth using the M60 if these are the consequences? And let me tell you, the answer is yes. This is a metaphor for life, kid. You gotta roll with the punches, you gotta take them, and you gotta stand up, and you gotta come back stronger. That's what the M60 is all about. A wise man once said there are only three things guaranteed in life: death, taxes, and relishing in the glory of the M60. So what are you waiting for? Go get at 'em. And don't forget to subscribe.